If I stand on this skateboard.
I started out wanting to be a paleontologist. Then I thought maybe computers. By the time I got to college, I decided on engineering physics, which some people see as a cruel joke, but for me it was like, I'm keeping my options open. I could work in any lab if I do physics. My freshman year in college, my first year physics class, our professor, Corbin Kovalt, had the occasional demo in class. The one that really stuck out to me was he took out a cinder block, placed it on his hand, and just started smashing it with a hammer. He also ate a piece of chalk once, so fun guy. My name is Zachary Tobin. I'm the physics lecture hall manager here at Caltech. There is a very strong history of physics demonstrations here at Caltech, especially this last year. One of our main thrusts with these demos is digitizing them and having this archive online with information on the demos and the videos. I think I've recorded about 180 demos. Probably number one for me is what I call the Cannihilator now. We charge a huge capacitor. It weighs like 100 pounds just by itself, up to a few kilovolts, and we discharge it through just this small coil with a soda can in the middle. The electromagnetic forces induce a current in the soda can, and they all interact, and they just rip the soda can apart. There's another really simple one, you can even do it at home, where you take a battery, like a AA battery, you hang a screw off of it, and then you just wrap a piece of wire around. You can hold it all up with your hand, and the screw will start spinning because of the electromagnetic forces in it. Very simple, very fun. I like seeing everyday objects behave in ways you don't expect them to behave.
They think that they're so fancy with their literature and art. But we've got a Klingon Hamlet, which our younglings learn by heart.
I've been involved in theater with Caltech since I was a grad student here. I built Klingon weapons for our Star Trek production, Boldly Go.
Come on, Seymour, don't be a butt.
My favorite production that we did here was Little Shop of Horrors, where I got to help build and puppet the plant Audrey 2. What I hope people walk away from our videos seeing and thinking is, that was interesting. Physics is interesting. I want to learn more.